because today we get to go behind the scenes of Turbo Fest, hang out with the whole cast, and special guest, Daniella Monet.
Daniella Monet. Yay! Thank you for joining us.
No! Mom, I told you,
I don't want to find a man this way.
You're disgusting! You can't just keep me locked up in here, you know?
Well, hi, Daniella. How are you doing today?
I'm good. How are you?
So excited about Turbo Fest, and we've never been to a voice recording place, anything before. Can you tell us a little bit about the process?
Well, this is like the studio where we record the voices. The cast is so cool, and everyone that's here making Turbo Fest is so much fun. And it's just fun to be in like the recording booth with them because we're all in it all at once. And we get to sort of vibe off each other, and you're able to, you know, obviously say things in order, which is nice because in most recording sessions, it's just you.
I love you.
That sounds like so much fun, and you have such a fun character too. You play Princess Damselfly, and we'd love to know more about her character and how she differs from other fairy tale princesses.
She's very different than your typical storybook princess. She's a little more sarcastic, which is really fun.
Yeah, great plan.
I'd clap, but you know, I'm tied up.
She's locked up.
This is so not fair! And this rope is itchy!
Looks like we got ourselves a damselfly in distress.
Her mom wants to find her a man, but she's scared. She wants to get out. She's like, this is not the way you find a man. Like, this isn't worth it. I'm not about this.
Mom, I told you, I don't want to find a man this way.
And so she puts an ad in the bugs list, and she tries to get someone to come and save her.
Oh, yeah, we should save the princess.
It's really different, and it's really fun. She's just got, like, this really fun little edgy personality, which I like.
What kind of outdated tradition is this? A guy makes it up to the top of a tower and I'm magically supposed to fall in love with him? Please!
According to fairy tale rules, whoever saves a princess wins her heart!
Well, she seems like fun, but if you could hang out with any of the other characters, who would it be?
Well, I really, really liked Skid's personality.
Well, I need a princess bride to offer the Snailian overlords when they come back for me! Is that what you were going for?
He's so funny. He's so cute. And you know, Skid and Smooth together are absolutely hysterical.
Oh, no, you didn't. No one talks about my fanny like that and gets away with it.
Winner coming through.
They're like very, very different. Smooth is just like his name. He is so smooth, which is fun because Skid is very like high energy, like very comical, and Smooth, just everything he says is smooth.
Well then, Smooth better get there first, cause a princess deserves the best.
Yeah, I'll give you a look.
Obviously, I'm the best.
And then if you could do anything at turbo fast speed, what would it be?
Travel. I would love to travel at turbo fast speed, just in general. If I didn't even need a car, I'd just flap my wings, get out of here, go, you know, see some places and get around town quicker. That would be awesome.
Well, thank you so much for taking the time to sit down with us. It was so much fun.
Thank you, I'm having a blast.
Woo.
Check out 5 brand new episodes of Turbo Fast, available now only on Netflix.